I'll raise a toast to all of us who are breaking our backs every day.